first ship of a new class of atomic submarines is launched at Portsmouth, New Hampshire. The Thresher is a 278-foot attack sub with a built-in silent quality that makes her the most silent of nuclear subs and one of the most effective anti-submarine weapons in the Navy arsenal. The vessel is christened by Mrs. Frederick Warder, wife of the 8th Naval District's Commandant. Because of her unusual construction, the Thresher receives a rare bow-first launching.